softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, 'cause my love deserves to be free. I never wanna look at a house in the garden. I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now.
Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel. Ayan, nakabihis na ako guys kasi today is Sunday. It's my holiday. Pupunta ako lang ngayon ng ano guys, ng shop. Bibili ako ng mga groceries kasi magpapak yung kaibigan ko. Dalawang kaibigan ko magpapak sila ng box papuntang Pilipinas, yung mga nasa lata ng Baguio. Ayan. Kaya sabi ko, huwag nyo munang isara yung ano, yung box nyo, kasi mayroon akong konting ibibigay na ano, na tulong or groceries para sa mga kamag-anak nyo na sa lata. Kahit konti lang guys, basta heartily giving, diba? Yung pagbibigay natin. Taos puso natin. Taos puso tayong magbigay sa ano, sa mga nangangailangan guys. Kaya ginawa ko tong YouTube na to kasi gusto ko yung dito ko kukunin guys, yung itutulong ko sa mga kapwa natin, kasi maraming kababayan natin guys na hindi kumakain. Naranasan ko yun guys nung bata pa ako, kasi minsan hindi natin alam yung ano natin, yung sitwasyon. Mayroon time na sagana tayo sa pagkain, mayroon time na walang-wala yung ganun ba na ano, yung estado ng buhay natin noon. Kaya nagpapasalamat ako sa Panginoon dahil hindi niya ako pinabayaan, hindi niya kami pinabayaan ng pamilya ko. Hanggang nakarating ako dito guys, siya pa rin ang gumagabay sa akin at sa aking pamilya. Kaya sinishare ko guys yung mga blessing na dumadating sa aking buhay. Ayan, hindi lang sa akin, sa pamilya. Basta guys, keep it up lang. Laban lang sa hamon ng buhay. Pagsubok lang yan guys. Maliit lang yan, bagay. Kaya-kaya yan natin. Laban lang! See you later guys! Ayan, mag-vlog ako mamaya doon sa labas. Mag-vlog ko yung ano yun, nagbabox. Ayan. See you guys! Bye muna! Bye-bye! Dito na ako sa grocery. Ayan, mamimili ako guys ng mga sabon at mga Colgate. Ayan. At saka iba pa guys na ilalagay doon sa box para sa kaibigan ko. Ayan. Mamimili tayo guys. No,
I get it. I meant what I said when I said it, lady. I never wanna look at a house in the garden. I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn. I'm gonna still have fun now. No one ever wanna play happy families with you, but I like having you around. But in the way, this is a question of hand.
Kung gusto niyo mag-slim, side of vinegar.
I never wanna look at a house. house in the garden. I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn.
Welcome to
we can still have fun now.
Hard ride. Ano din sila guys,
told me you don't really do commit and trust me. Consider your message received.
Almost.
You said you couldn't
wait for
too
almost.
Serious. I must admit I don't feel cause I never want to play happy families with you. But I
have
you around. Fully aware this is a passion to
touch you.
Still have fun tonight.
Saka may mga roasty din sila. Sago. Red bean. Nandyan? May mga wine din sila.
Don't worry, I'll get it. I meant what I said when I said it.
Ano ang kasing? Kaya mo sa atin. Okay. Nandyan yung mushroom.
Yeah. No.
Ito ba yung sipang kay mushroom?
Oo.
Ito yan?
Yung
binabato.
Ito. This Ali-Ali ng one time. Ang daming display na Christmas tree ay Christmas decor.
Me.
Take pass at first. Oh. More people buy things. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Anak,
halo,
mami. salita, guys, nga na nakamask, na iwan ko kinaintindihan niyo yung mga sinasabi ko. Ayan. Operation Tulong, guys, para sa mga nasalanta ng mga. Hindi ako nakatulong ng impake, pero may mga binigay ako ng mga groceries, guys. Kasamahan ko mga DDS, HP. Punta na naman ako, guys, doon sa kabila kasi magpapack din yung isang kaibigan ko doon. May dadalhin din akong goods para sa kanya. Ayan.
Yan, nakita ko to, ah.
Ayan, dadalhin. Ayan, si Ate tumulong din, guys. Hello. Tumulong din siya sa Emilio. Nagbigay ng mga relief goods, guys. Ang amo niya mabait din, guys. Grabe. Sa akin. Ah, okay. Ayan, si Ate yung mabait.
Te.
Ayan, mabait. Sa amo.
You told me you don't really do commitment, trust me. Consider your message received. When you said you couldn't take us too seriously, I must admit I was relieved. 'Cause I never wanna play happy families with you, but I like having you around. I'm fully aware this is a flash in the pan, but we can still have fun for now. So much attention, and when you're moving in another direction, don't worry, I get it. I meant what I said when I said it, lady. I never want to look at a house in the garden. I never want to lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. No, I never want to play happy families with you, but I like having you around. I'm fully aware this is a flash in the pan, but we can still have fun for now.